Mitchell Burns. Mitchell says, if I do read Quran in Arabic, since I know a few surahs by memory, do I have to wash and wear hijab? Sister Mitchell, whenever you recite the Quran by heart, it is not required to have wudu, nor is it required to wear hijab, whether you recite the Quran by heart or whether you recite it from the Mus'haf. But it is also recommended to have tahara and wudu upon doing any act of worship, including the recitation of the Quran by heart. We said, according to the more right view, that touching the Quran, flipping the pages of the Quran requires tahara. So it will be best to perform wudu upon reciting the Quran if you're reading from the Mus'haf. But is it permissible if I'm driving, if I'm waiting in the line, if I'm in the bus or any means of transportation, to recite the surahs, which I know by heart, without wudu? Yes. Some people at time of sleep, they feel very lazy to get up to perform wudu before going to sleep, even though it's a sunnah. But it's a sunnah. It is not mandatory. So they say, well, since I don't have wudu, I won't be able to recite the adhkar as well. No. Do not leave it entirely. You still can recite the adhkar, you can recite Surah Al-Mulk, you can recite Ayat Al-Kursi, the last couple ayat of Surah Al-Baqarah, Al-Mu'awwidhat, Al-Ikhlas, Al-Falaq, and An-Nas by heart without having wudu. Barakallahu fiki. With regards to wearing the hijab upon reciting the Quran, it is not required whatsoever.
Huda TV's social media sites are the best way to contact us from anywhere around the world. Stay connected with Huda TV's latest news and programs through Facebook, Twitter, Google+, YouTube, Skype, and Instagram. It's fast and easy. Stay up to date with your favorite shows and scholars today. Huda TV, a light in every home.